Alright, so this goes back 9 years ago. This would have been about 2000. We had newly young married couple with our brand new baby, and this would have been up in the Everett area. And we had sold off, as we had already got cleared our rent, our lease out of another space, trying to get ready and situated into our new place. On the day that they said that they would be ready, apparently they weren't. We said, well, we'll clean it up and we'll get ready to roll. And they said, well, it's kind of edgy. We've had to kick these people out just to get you ready in. We get there. The place is such a mess. We're non-smokers, by the way. The place has been used as an ashtray. There's cigarette butts all over the carpets. The garbage and the debris is so bad that we've had to actually rake the place, bring in a rake, before we could even vacuum it. It was that bad. They had to replace the carpeting, the linoleum. It was just an absolute nightmare from the word go. It was not a pretty situation. Never enjoyed renting from these people. So that's it. That was kind of our encouragement to get into our very first home.